Hold it. Turn it on for a sec. Is it recording?
Yeah.
Damn.
Why?
Because I'm looking for the remote.
Oh. It's right next to me.
Oh. Then...
Ah! Always I wanna be with you and make believe with you and live in harmony, harmony, oh love.
Yeah. Yeah, no thanks.
Alright, well, this is Nilla.
And Advix.
And we are going to be finishing up the one, the only, Megaman X4.
Which, I have to say, is actually one of my favorite games of all time.
I think you said that the first time.
Did I really?
Probably.
I probably did.
Yeah, knowing you. Anyway, we're gonna finish it up by playing through Zero's story.
Yeah, and although I played through X's last time for the most part, I'm still going to be playing through Zero's.
Yeah. I'll see you guys on the next game. And if you can't hear us quite well, that's the dryer's fault.
Yep.
We'll clean up the audio as best we can. Oh. That was strange. Just started and then stopped.
Whatever. Not bitching.
Yeah. We're here. I tried looking up Zero wallpapers for my work computer.
Right.
Didn't really have any. I was so depressed. I ended up going with a Lucky Star one.
I'm just...
Take the remote! Who could that be?
To the 30s.
Who are you?
He is my nemesis. Our rivalry is what gives me motivation in life. Now go. Destroy him. That's an order.
Apparently, Dr. Wily has lung cancer.
But that wasn't Dr. Wily! It couldn't have been!
Why the hell not?
I was being like sarcastic.
Of course it's Dr. Wily! But not Dr. Wily. Dr. Wily.
Oh my god, there's blood on his hand!
Because apparently
I didn't know robots bled.
Well, they do in the Wreck-It 7.
Well, they're not robots.
I know, they're aliens with metallic shells. Which I always thought was so freaking cool.
It is. I wonder if Zero is really a human with a mega shell. That would mean there'd be something under those white tights.
You just want to get to his pants.
Ba-ba-da-ba-da!
Skyagoon, let's go!
Let's kick some ass.
I'm gonna be squealing a lot. I'm a fangirl.
Because she's pathetic.
Oh, shut up. I've seen you squeal before.
Yeah, one more.
And not
that?
In a sick kind of way. In a fangirl way.
Since when have I ever squealed? I can imagine myself going like, yeah!
No, I think you squealed once.
What was that over?
I can't quite remember, but it was pretty funny.
I would have thought I'd remember something like that. Oh, fuck you, thing. And here, I thought I was gonna get it like a no damage. Oh, wait, no, I already screwed that up.
What, do a no damage run?
I mean, it's not like I really ever aim for it, but I just try not to get hit as
fast
as I can. You're in the 14th unit. Why? This doesn't look good, Zero. That Maverick took out the power. What? Then the Sky Lagoon will come crashing into the ground. Yes. And destroy the entire city.
Dun-dun-dun.
You have to do something. It's too late. I must escape now. You'd best do the same, Zero. I'll kill you in your sleep. What? Nothing. Oh, damn, the Sky Lagoon falls. It will be disastrous!
Oh no!
Really? I think the fire would be pretty. There's no time, I'm going down. How the fuck does he get down there after it crashes?
Well, why would he want to be there when it crashes
underneath
it?
But like, it's like...
He had to leave, go back, and then come back to this place. It's like having a stop somewhere on your flight.
I'll just chill for 15 minutes while the thing comes crashing down.
Well, why would he want to be underneath it and die?
Well, you'd think he'd try to do something like blow it up before it crashes.
But
like
why
they
would...
did in X5.
Well, they knew better in X5. Because it already happened in X4.
I suppose so.
See, you gotta think like a game developer. Sometimes your plot doesn't make too much sense.
So you
but if the gamer questions it, well, fuck them.
Stupid bee things. Stupid mole thing.
Stupid rock thing. Yeah. Sounds like he's having sex with the wall.
Oh, you know he'd have sex with Iris.
Dear God. Zero. What the fuck, dude?
I'm sorry. Huge traffic. Oh, wait, it's you.
A huge traffic at the end.
Stay here, Iris. I'll handle it.
I'm British.
Time to
and then he just has a monologue with himself.
Is this really one of Rebel Forces? I don't have a moment to spare. No, I will not voice act like this for the entire damn time. I might actually try to do good. But for the sake of funny.
Isn't it always for the sake of funny?
It always is for the sake of funny. Till it's down to business time. Like with this fire.
So I was giving Dad marital advice.
What? Why?
Because our mom's birthday is coming up, and, Oh, no.
Well, that was easy.
You don't say that about a 51-year-old woman.
No, I wasn't thinking of that. It was just for the sake of,
creepy, Dave. It's a girl who's British, too.
Zero.
Actually, no. Colonel sounds more Australian.
I know. What gives?
Yeah.
As if there's really a difference.
No, there isn't. They're all the same. They all look the same.
I hope you sorry internet like Asians. People can read fast.
Didn't you just hear the racist comment I made?
Not really.
I just said all the white people from England and Australia look the same. Like Asians.
Ah. Remember with Caitlin and Sherilyn, we're like twins. The only reason why you look like twins is because you're both Asian.
Dear God.
Rob practically cried.
It was pretty funny. But, yeah, so I was telling Dad, like...
Why are we putting this on YouTube?
I don't know. But I was telling our dad what to get her, and I'm like, she probably doesn't want jewelry. And then
yeah,
I knew
accumulating jewelry for like what, 28 years?
Seriously. So I was just like, take her out to a movie and, you know, dinner or something like that. And he's just like, oh, I never thought of that. I'm just like, did you totally forget, like, when you were a teenager, how you would go on dates with people? Well, just make that a little more elaborate.
Well, I'm sure a Chinese broadsword would have been a surprise.
I'm not going to talk to you right now.
We cannot suffer this indignity and live in disgrace. We will build our own.
Wait, didn't we record this with X's run through?
I didn't know this video was in X's run through.
Yeah, it's in both of theirs.
I don't think we did.
We must battle for
think
our
I skipped it?
Yeah.
And our own survival. Together, we will build our nation a sanctuary for all men.
Yeah, you were talking about how General sounds like a girl. I don't see it. Or I don't hear it.
Or maybe he sounds like that guy from Office Space with the staple.
I too share the General's sentiment. Take heed, we have no
I don't really options. Watch Office Space.
Let us fight venomly, with courage and pride.
Matey. Let's go have a barbie.
Not the dogs. Or the Nazi.
Dear God. Klaus the Barbie. That was such a weird movie. If you haven't seen Rat Race, go see it.
Yeah, I know. What the fuck?
Oh no, who could that possibly be?
Well, Rob hasn't seen Rat Race. I'm like, what the fuck, Rob?
You're out there, though.